Hi everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today we're excited to add a new product to the Reef from our friends at Cerulean Sonar, the Surveyor Multibeam Echosounder. Now you might be wondering, what exactly is a multibeam echosounder? Multibeam echosounder is a type of sonar for bathymetry, or the mapping of the seafloor and underwater terrain, usually from a surface vessel. Unlike a single beam echosounder, which only measures one point directly beneath it, a multibeam echosounder captures many depth points at once to quickly map an area in detail. Now it can be easily confused with a multibeam imaging sonar like the synoptic sonar that we sell for the Blue ROV2. While they are similar technologies, they're configured differently. A multibeam imaging sonar points forward and shows you a vehicle's surroundings, while a multibeam echosounder points down and measures depth. Multibeam echosounders are usually super expensive, like tens to hundreds of thousands of dollars. In comparison, the Surveyor is an extremely affordable way to make your blue boat or other marine robot into a true bathymetry machine. Let's take a look at how it works. This is the transmit transducer, which sends out a wide beam of sound at 240 kHz. The beam width is about 80 degrees. Over here is the receive array, which contains 16 individual transducers that listen for the echo. Then, using some beamforming math and a special angle of arrival algorithm, it provides the strength and angle of each returning echo, giving you a whole swath of depth points for each ping. When combined with the forward motion of the vessel, those depth points form a point cloud that creates a detailed 3D map of the underwater terrain. Inside, it has an IMU for pitch and roll compensation, so even in rough, choppy water, the movement of the blue boat won't distort the data. It measures depths of up to 50 meters below the sonar and has a depth rating of 300 meters, so it could also be used from an AUV. The Surveyor works seamlessly with Cerulean's SonarView software, giving you real-time point cloud visualization of your data while you're surveying. SonarView collects heading and position data from the blue boat and combines it with the depth measurements to accurately place each point in its correct geographic location. All that data is logged directly on the blue boat and can be replayed or exported as a CSV point cloud or in GSF format for post-processing in third-party software like ReefMaster or SonarWiz. When you buy the Surveyor from the Reef, it comes with a mounting bracket for the blue boat and all of the hardware and cables needed for installation. Since the Surveyor connects to the blue boat via Ethernet, you'll also need an Ethernet switch on board. It's available today, and we've got a full integration guide with all of the details to make setup and operation easy. That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.